In this video, I will talk about how to overwinter your lemongrass. Lemongrass is a tender perennial that is grown either as an ornamental grass or for its culinary uses. It is native to tropical regions. It has spiky leaves, aromatic with the scent of lemon. Lemongrass needs lots of growing space. Growing lemongrass in winter is only possible when those months are extremely mild, with little temperature fluctuation. When overwintering lemongrass in cool climates, it is a good idea to grow the plant in containers. This can then be easily moved indoor during winter months. Lemongrass is easily propagated via stem cuttings or divisions. In fact, lemongrass purchased from the produce section of the local grocery store can often be rooted. Lemongrass does not like temperatures below 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Because I have been getting frosts in the morning in my area, my lemongrass has started turning yellow and some of the leaves have turned brown. But as you can see, many of the leaves are still green, so what I'm gonna do is I will cut off most of the leaves and transfer my lemongrass in a pot. This lemongrass is very big, so I'm gonna need a big pot for this. To give my lemongrass plant room to grow, I will pull off some of the stalks and I will root them separately in water. If you are wondering if you can just leave your lemongrass in your garden during the winter time, the answer to that question is it depends. It actually depends on where you live and what your climate is. For me, I live in Zone 7, Kentucky, and so my outdoor temperature in the winter time is not very ideal for the growth of my lemongrass. In fact, lemongrass dies during the winter time in my area. This is my potted lemongrass. You don't really need all of the leaves, so I cut off the leaves and then I removed some of the stalks because I am rooting them separately. When overwintering your lemongrass, you don't need a lot of water. You can water your lemongrass about once a month. I only water my lemongrass when the soil is dry at the top. The goal is to provide just enough water for the dormant plant to survive. These are the lemongrass that I rooted in water. And as you can see, we already have some roots that are growing. So here in a couple of days, these lemongrass stalks will be transferred to the pots so that they can have more nutrients for their growth. If you enjoyed this video, click that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you for watching and see you next time.